Hi friends, this month is called Cervical Cancer Awareness Month. I want to educate you on cervical cancer. It is the fourth most leading diagnosed cancer in females worldwide. So this cervical cancer occurs due to persistent human papillomavirus infection. Human papillomavirus has got many types, but when you get infected with the high risk types like 16 and 18, they account for more than 70% of cervical cancers. So this human papillomavirus is actually, woman gets it through sexual intercourse only. Usually this infection is like the body with its immunity, it will fight this infection. But when this infection is persistent, so when you don't get treated, if this infection is associated with other infections also, and when a lady has got history of cigarette smoking and failed to do her pap smears regularly, and if there is any other immunocompromised condition, like if their immunity is always low, for suppose anemia, continuously if there is anemia, or in case of HIV affected individuals, the risk of developing cervical cancer is very high. Just by mere doing pap smear, you can diagnose this cancer very early, and early detection and treatment will cure this cancer.